My name is Aaron Jimenez-Gomez, and I am the Artemis generation.
My name is Leila Smalls, and I am the Artemis generation.
My name is Alexandar Navarrete Alvarez, and I am the Artemis generation.
My name is Monica Perez, and I am Artemis generation.
Mi nombre es Edgar Vullanueva, y soy la generación Artemis.
These group of interns were really cool. We were all under the same MSEIP program, which is under the Department of Education. All the interns were really motivated, and it was really nice to see like-minded people and actually like living with them, working with them. Pretty nice.
I told my professor one day that I was just very interested in aerospace and that was something I wanted to pursue. And sure enough, one day he just emailed me and was like, hey, I have a few opportunities for you if you want to look into them. And one of them was NASA, and NASA's kind of always been a dream of mine. And so getting that opportunity, it was definitely like a milestone for me, because I never knew like I would be here today.
I never thought I was gonna be here today.
Got to socialize more and network with our peers in the office.
The East Test area and the West Test area, actually seeing these big articles, these big parts of the rocket, and seeing how they were tested and these big stands was pretty cool.
I had to do something I've never done before.
Being surrounded by engineers, I learned a lot about what it takes to work as an efficient team.
People in here is really amazing, and they help you a lot. Even if you don't have any questions, they keep explaining everything to you, which is a lot of help.
Don't take questions in the presentation, but take them as criticism, take them as you grasp their attention. They're really interested in what you were talking about.
Working together is pretty important here.
I got to work on AI development for autonomous missions, and I will also tell them that I got to meet an astronaut.
The biggest bragging point that I have is that I designed something, like my name is on that paper. It says drawn by Leila Smalls. And I think not a lot of people get to say that. So it's definitely something I am definitely humble about, but I definitely will be bragging about to my friends.
I really enjoyed going to NASA in the park. I actually got to meet an astronaut during there, and it was a pretty cool experience.
It was just fun going around, going to the movies, going thrift shopping. Just being in Huntsville was pretty amazing.
We, more than interns or more than friends, we became a family.
I would tell my community that they are as capable as anybody else in the room, and to just continue to dream big and do whatever you want to do in life.
We are Artemis.
Yeah, that was awesome.
That was good.
Yeah, it was good.